Yo, what is up, guys? Tanner back with another video, and so we got Christmas haul. Today is Christmas. It is pretty cool. It is 12:47 p.m. and we were already opened the gift like 2.5 hours ago, and I've been outside because I got a new it's a BMX bike and stuff. It's really cool. I'll show you guys right now. So yeah, there it is. Really cool. It's got black and white. It's like a really awesome bike. It's really smooth and stuff. And it goes really fast uphill. And yeah, it's just like really, really fast. And I was racing with some other kids earlier in my neighborhood. Yeah, and I was winning most of them. And only one of them I like tied with. So yeah. But anyway, I'm gonna show you guys what I have for Christmas. First of all, I'll just show you guys. It's like a dry fit basically, and then I also got these brown, red sweats with like, it comes with four pockets, pretty cool. And then I also have these red sweats. And then I also got, we also got two more shirts. First, here we go, we got the Neville shirt. So it's Neville right there. And then behind, it says, the dawn of the Attitude Era. And then this one in that shirt. So yeah, so there's like the clothing part. And then we're gonna move on to all like the toys and the other stuff that I got. First of all, we're gonna start off with, guys, I actually finally got the bungee chair again. I'm so excited that I got the bungee chair. Remember last year, guys, then my friend broke it, so I asked another one and I got it. So here we go. So we got these Hot Wheels diecast of Star Wars. First here, we got the X-Wing Fighter, and we also got the Fighter, there we go, and then the last one we got is the Star Destroyer, first order Star Destroyer, let's go. And then here's another pretty awesome thing, we got the Negotiator Nerf Gun. This is pretty OP, so I'm pretty excited about that. Here we got some Elf Pez, this little chocolate. And I also got one of those Teeny Mates for WWE, and they come with two little figures. I know here's one of them. One of them here I got Gold Dust. And where is my Roman Reigns? And then it also comes with these two like puzzle pieces that you could complete. And then I also got this one from Santa. That's pretty cool. And the bungee chair and stuff. And then yeah, here's like the little Teeny Mates. You can find out which ones that you can get. And then also I got a pint-sized Heroes from Santa, and he got Seth Rollins. And then also these two, Roman Reigns and John Cena. So here we go. Here is the WWE figures. The WWE figures. First we got four figures. There we go. First figure, we got this red attire of Sheamus. We got the WrestleMania Elite Shawn Michaels. So now I got the both WrestleMania ones, Shawn Michaels and Triple H. And then I also got this Seth Rollins with black and gold attire. There we go. We got Seth Rollins there. And then the last figure that we got, well, for today, I'm also going to my cousin's house later. So I might get another figure. If I do, then I'll do another video of it or whatever. Anyway, you got the Defining Moments Macho Man, and the robe does close. I just opened it, but you could like close it back up, and then it's on the back, it says Macho Man. It's an awesome robe, so I'm really excited about that figure. So yeah, four new figures. And then the last two things. I got the bike and then all this. And then I also got this Finn Balor Funko Pop, so that means now I have the Finn Balor regular. And then over there is my Finn Balor Demon Funko Pop. Right, and then here we go. This is humongous. The giant Roman Reigns. It doesn't look that big in the camera, but, I mean, look at this. It's humongous, guys. Oh, my God.
When I want to say something, I'll say it.
All right, if you say it back, then it'll say some stuff. But it's about this big, guys. It doesn't look that big, but it's humongous in real life. Okay. And then the last thing, we got the WWE crash cage that comes with a ring and stuff. I'm going to definitely have to do a video of maybe I'll be doing a video of, like, building it and stuff. So crash cage comes with a cage. And then it also comes with a crash cage ring, so which is pretty cool. But anyway, this is my Christmas haul. I got a ton of really awesome stuff. Still more coming, and my birthday is December 30th. So 5 days until I get more stuff. I'm so happy I got all this awesome stuff. Bungee chair, I'm going to be sitting down right now in it and just watching YouTube and playing. And I'm in a little bit probably going to play. I'm going to be playing with my new WWE figures right now. And then I could also... And I also forgot to show you guys on the Shawn Michaels that it comes with the old WWE Championship. So that means I have the newer WWE Championship and the older WWE Championship. So it's really cool. Anyway, if you guys enjoyed, don't forget to leave a like, subscribe if you are new to the channel, and I will see you guys in the next one. Peace out.